Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 3rd of June 2021 is change. Don't you see your world changing? The enemy tries to ensnare you and to keep you in bondage, to fear. Much more is to come so very soon when he will change times and laws. I have warned you. The time of the great change will come, and you need to be ready for that moment so that I can loop you into my prepared places, and that Satan has no hold onto you because he will try to trap you in his time frame. Change. A great paradigm shift is here, and my mighty hand will be seen. I am the creator of the heavens and the earth, and I am returning to bring justice into a fallen world. Signs in the sky, a super blood moon, and a solar eclipse point to the upcoming wedding. Stay on the kingdom path and far away from the schemes of the enemy, so that Satan can't lift you into a place of his control. You are mine, and as my ambassadors, I will take care of you, but you need to stand in the gap for my kingdom. Change. I will come for my separated and chosen vessels. This is not the time for the churches, but the time of the harvest and great battle. The battle must be won first before I can take my people home at Mount Zion. Many people believe that I will remove them from the earth now, but they forget the lost and sleeping churches that need to be woken up. I have prepared a remnant army for that task, and they will step into their destiny soon. Great change is coming over the earth. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Thursday, the 3rd of June 2021. Brothers and sisters, we know that change is coming, and we stand ready and we are prepared to change. We are prepared to be transformed and we are ready to step into our destiny. Brothers and sisters, be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.